Good afternoon, everyone. I hope all of you are fine. And then we have already finished the chapter 5, pronouns, demonstrative and infinite. I hope it is clear to you. There's no doubt. If you have any doubts, you're most welcome to ask your doubts. Okay, all of you? And we have already done the exercises also, and I told you to do exercise C, that is make sentences in your copies. I hope you have done it. Please do it up and keep, so that when the school reopens, I'll check it up for you. So today let's start with the new chapter, that is chapter 6, adjectives, proper and interrogative. It's on page 37. Please open it up. I hope you have opened it up. I'm going to read it out. You go through it and then we'll discuss the exercises and other necessary things. Adjectives, proper and interrogative. Let's start now. Adjectives, proper and interrogative. Apart from naming a noun, we have to tell more about it sometimes. In such cases, we use some words that qualify or modify the noun, telling its quality, quantity, or number, etc. A tall tree, a handsome person, and taking manners are three phrases with qualifying words: tall, handsome, and taking. Such words are called adjectives. An adjective is a word that qualifies a noun or a pronoun. Observe the following sentences. He is an Indian farmer. This is an Arabian horse. Which book is yours? Whose pen is this? In these sentences, Indian is an adjective qualifying the farmer. Arabian is an adjective qualifying the horse. Which is an adjective asking about the noun book. Whose is an adjective asking about the noun pen. The adjectives in sentences 1, 2 have been formed from proper nouns, India and Arabia. So they are called proper adjectives. The adjectives in sentences 3, 4 ask questions about their nouns. So they are called interrogative adjectives. So first of all, what is an adjective? An adjective is a word that qualifies a noun or a pronoun. We have read it. Apart from naming a noun, noun is of naming anything, isn't it? It can be a person, a place, a thing, or anything. Okay, so apart from naming a noun, we have to tell more about it sometimes. So in such cases, we have to use some words that qualify or modify the noun, telling its quality, quantity, or number. For example, we can see here that a tall tree, that is a tall tree. Tree is what? It is a noun, and tall is the adjective. A handsome person, so here person is the noun, handsome is the adjective. And taking manners, manners is the noun, and taking is the adjective. And these are the three phrases with qualifying words: tall, handsome, and taking. So these words are called adjectives. So let us see now. Observe the following sentences. He is an Indian farmer. Here Indian is an adjective that is qualifying whom? The farmer. This is an Arabian horse. Arabian is an adjective and it's qualifying what? The horse. Which book is yours? So which is an adjective, and it is asking a question about the noun book. Whose pen is this? Same, whose is an also adjective, it is asking about the noun pen. So adjectives in sentences 1 and 2 have been formed from proper nouns. The sentences 1 and 2, he is an Indian farmer. Number 2, this is an Arabian horse. So these two are formed from proper nouns of India and Arabia. So they are called proper adjectives. So sentences 1 and 2 are proper adjectives. Then the adjectives in sentences 3 and 4, which book is yours? Whose pen is this? So these two are questions, asking questions about their nouns. What is the noun here? Book and pen. So they are called what? Interrogative adjectives. I hope it is clear to you, isn't it? So now let us see, first of all, the proper adjectives. Proper adjectives. The Indian plane, a Chinese citizen, the Arabian Sea, the English Empire, the American people, the Russian troops, the Mauryan Empire, the Gandhian ideas. Words in bold type are adjectives formed from proper nouns. So they are called proper adjectives. A proper adjective is one that is formed from some proper nouns. So what is a proper adjective? A proper adjective is one that is formed from some proper nouns. So here we can see that the Indian plane, proper adjective is what? Indian. A Chinese citizen, what is a Chinese? Is a proper adjective. The Arabian Sea, Arabian is a proper adjective. The English Empire, English is a proper adjective. The American people, American is the proper adjective. The Russian troops, Russian is the proper adjective. Mauryan Empire, Mauryan is the proper adjective. And the Gandhian ideas, Gandhian is the proper adjective. So the words that is in bold type are adjectives which are formed from proper nouns. And that is why it is called what? Proper adjective. I hope it is clear to you. You read once and then tomorrow we'll do the exercises. And again we'll go to the next one, the interrogative adjectives. Okay, all of you? I hope. And if you don't understand anything, if you have any doubts, you just clarify it from me. Okay then, all of you, thank you and have a good day.